If you watched CTV News, you were there.
I opened the bedroom door and there was smoke outside.
When a suspicious fire rocked an east side home.
A Molotov cocktail type device was thrown up on the porch.
You were warned.
It's the latest rash of disturbing and random attacks on women
in seemingly safe Vancouver neighborhoods.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
And you learned a lesson.
Please say a command.
Call John Doe.
On the dangers of hands-free devices.
Oh, heavens.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News, Vancouver.